Yup. Alright, give me a minute.
It was so nice actually going to the hotel and seeing that they had a bigger bed that I could spread out on, and they had 4 pillows. I was like, oh my god, I feel like a fucking in heaven and I'm a king. Cause I got 4 pillows. Well, I got all my stuff. We stayed at the Holiday Inn up there. We only had to pay $50 one night. The other night was free. Because it was a conference that paid for it, so... Did we even lose any of them? Fuck no. Because last year with Dad, you had to get had a barcode, had to get scanned, saying you went to them conferences. This year they didn't have it. They were given all paperwork for it that just needed to get signed. So, well, guess what happened? My grandma got all that taken care of, and it's like, sweet, oh, fuck. So, we kind of went all over the place. Sightseeing. Egg it. $8. Why? Well, you better make sure you have enough for rent. $8.
Units are in pursuit of a reckless driver.
Received. Patrol, I can't see the target vehicle. Dispatch, trail's gone cold.
Yeah. Caleb, you had him in your basket.